The thyroid is ectonormal and has a hypoechogenic area composed of two discrete lesions. The lower one contains echogenic figures which might be microcalcifications. Although the categorization of these lesions remains doubtful, the indication of aspiration cytology cannot be debated. The left lobe is intact,